Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. 2018 has been a very good year for me, and I'm glad to inform you that with your love and support, my channel has grown to 1,000 subscribers. My video about how to install JioTV on Fire Stick has been one of the highest viewed videos on my channel. But lately, I have been getting comments that my viewers were not able to install JioTV because of downloading is not supported error. This happened because Amazon has updated Silk browser and it no longer supports downloading. So my dear viewers, in this video, I will show you two ways how you can install JioTV on your Fire TV stick. The first method is the easy method, and we are going to use ES File Explorer to download the APK. Go to the apps by long pressing the home button of your remote. Go to ES File Explorer and open it. Scroll down to the tools and click on it to expand the menu. Select Download Manager. Now go to the plus icon and select it. From here, you can enter the URL of the APK that you want to download. In path, type in the following URL exactly as shown in the video. I will also mention this link in the video description. For name, you can type in anything. Press the Download Now button. This will download the JioTV APK to your Fire Stick. Once the download is complete, select Open File, select Other, and select Package Installer. Install the APK as usual. Once the APK is installed successfully, you will get a notification. The second method uses your smartphone to install the JioTV app. But first, go to settings of your Fire TV stick. Then go to My Fire TV, Developer Options, and turn on ADB Debugging and Apps from Unknown Sources. Now on your phone, install Apps to Fire from the Play Store. Next, download JioTV for Android TV APK on your phone using your phone browser. You can also download the APK by clicking on the link given in the description below. Now open Apps to Fire and agree to terms and conditions. Go to the Setup tab and click on Search Fire TV. Once found, select the Fire TV and click on Save. Click on Upload button and allow Apps to Fire to access your phone's storage. Now locate the JioTV APK in your Downloads folder and select it. Click Upload. As soon as you click Upload, you will get a pop-up on your Fire TV stick to allow USB debugging. Check Always Allow and press OK. On your phone, you will be able to see the progress. If everything goes well, you will get a message about successful installation of the APK. Now open JioTV, change the default username and password, and enjoy live TV on your Fire Stick. Please note that Sony and Star channels will not work as they have their own dedicated app on the Amazon App Store. In my next video, I will show you how you can change the default username and password in the JioTV app so that you don't have to enter it every time. Till then, please don't forget to like and share this video. Thank you for your support.